old man ran the bait shop in Eudora, Mississippi. He had his whole life story mounted right there on the wall. There were ducks and bucks and smallmouths and a few old faded pictures, and the same three cocky rednecks grinning in a mall. One day I said, "Hey, mister, looks like you got some keepers." He said, "That's right, I've known them boys since we were only kids. I know what you're thinking, son, but the keepers in those pictures ain't the ones I'm holding, they're the ones I'm standing with. They're the kind you give your life for, 'cause you know they'd die for you. The kind that you can count on when you're short a buck or two. You don't find them on the surface. No, son, you gotta go a little deeper. And that's where you find the keepers." This one here is Charlie, before he joined the army. He came home with one leg and still he swears we're slowing down. And Ralph there lost his Martha one July to cancer. We raise a glass together when her birthday rolls around. They're the kind you give your life for, 'cause you know they'd die for you. The kind that you can count on when you're short a buck or two. You don't find them on the surface. No, son, you gotta go a little deeper. And that's where you find the keepers. You don't find them on the surface. No, son, you gotta dig a little deeper. A little deeper. 'Cause that's where you find the keepers.